What's going on, guys? It's Kyle here, and welcome back to another video, or another reaction, on my channel. Today I'm reacting to Castle Rock official trailer, a Hulu original. So, I am a huge fan of Stephen King. I love all of his work, all of his books, all of his movies, especially that new It movie, which is really, really good and really impressive. So, the fact that Hulu is taking on a TV show based on all of his characters throughout the years is absolutely insane, and I cannot wait for it. Ever since I heard about this TV show, I've been waiting for a trailer, and god dang it, we got the trailer, so I'm about to react to this. So I guess we should get this reaction started, because I cannot wait. In 3, 2, 1, go. And it's got Bill Skarsgård, the guy who played Pennywise in It, which is awesome.
Young man, who are you? What's your name?
We got no records of you. How'd you get inside this prison? Who put you down that hall?
What brings you home?
I got a call from Shawshank.
Shawshank, yes.
I found a kid in the cage.
A call from who?
Don't know yet.
Has it been gone?
Oh, man. Oh, and J.J. I didn't even realize J.J. Abrams was part of this.
People say every inch of this town is stained with someone's sin.
I always thought the devil was just a metaphor. God help me, I did.
He's such a good actor.
There's something wrong with that kid.
He's from It! Oh my god!
Do you hear it now? You have no idea what's happening here, do you?
I can learn to forget. Oh. Dude, that's so close! I cannot wait! This looks incredible. I cannot wait for this show. Like I said before, I'm a huge fan of Stephen King and all his work. I've read all of his books. I've watched pretty much all of his movies except for Maximum Overdrive because I heard it's like his worst movie, so I'm not going to even try to watch that one. But this looks really, really good, and I think Stephen King has a huge involvement in this, not just because they're based off his characters, but I think he's actually going to be writing the show as well, which is amazing. I can't really say too much about it because they didn't really show too much about it, but I know there's going to be more. It's like different characters from the Stephen King universe in this one show, and obviously Bill Skarsgård plays apparently some kind of Shawshank prisoner or something like that. I love Bill Skarsgård ever since I saw him in Pennywise in It. I've been obsessed with him. He's such a unique and cool actor. Like, there's something cool about him that I really like. But that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you guys did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below if you enjoyed, and also comment down below if you're excited or if you want to see this Castle Rock show. It's going to be on Hulu, apparently, on July 25th, so I'll definitely be watching that. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day, and peace out.